by Madeline. If I was a giraffe in the treetops, I'd eat. And when I got thirsty, I'd spread out my feet and get a drink of water. A nice, refreshing treat. If I was a chipmunk, I'd eat acorns as I please, and stay up all winter. No hibernation for me. And if I was a cinchy, through my trails I would run. All day and all night. Through the hot desert sun.